She's got her. Oh, she is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. We know what this is.
The Frankensteiner's going to seal the deal here.
I think you're right. Nobody comes back from a Frankensteiner.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Look out, what's going on here?
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Here we go.
Nowhere to go.
Do you submit?
We're in the Steel City tonight, and you can bet this crowd is fired up for this match.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
So damaging.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah. Nowhere to go. She's able to break out of it.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
She's trapped. The floor of the match has changed again.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Frankensteiner.
Man, oh man, that's a monster move.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Natalya is a force within the ring. I think we know what this is.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Oh, hey, she's tapping.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Guys, I don't think there was any other alternative but to tap there.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.